giving to Almighty God for the victory achieved on land, at sea, and in the air, and for the liberation of so many from the cruelty of occupation and oppression. Let us give thanks for the heroism and courage of those who served in the armed forces, who worked on the home front in civil defense, hospitals and relief agencies, in factories, shops and farms. And let us pray for those who endured captivity, torture or death, that others might be free. Stir up your power, O God, and come among us. Heal our wounds, calm our fears, and give us peace. Let us remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who have died for their country in conflict, those whom we knew and whose memory we treasure, and all who have died in the service of humanity.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
go home, Telemachus, and say, your tomorrow begin our today.
Remember, Lord, your people who cry to you in their grief. Remember the fallen in battle and the innocents who have died. Remember your power to heal and save. Lord, welcome into your calm and peaceful kingdom those who have departed out of this present life to be with you. Grant them rest and a place with the spirits of the just, and give them the life that knows no age, the reward that passes not away. God of our joys and sorrows, comfort the exiled, console the oppressed, and bring us in joy to our true home, where your faithful servants sing your praise. Go before us, O Lord, with the blessings of your goodness, and guide all those you call to authority in the way of your justice, the knowledge of your liberty, and the wisdom of your gentleness. How generous is your goodness, O God! How great is your salvation! How faithful is your love! Help us to trust in you in trial, to praise you in deliverance, and to rejoice before you with overflowing hearts. And now may God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the church, the queen, the commonwealth, and all people peace and concord, and to us and all his servants life everlasting, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among us and remain with us always. Amen. Thank you very much for coming this morning, ladies and gentlemen. That is the conclusion of the commemoration this morning. But remember that there will be a large gathering tomorrow morning at this same place for Remembrance Sunday. I recommend that you come early to be able to get a good position in the crowd. We're expecting thousands of people, and I hope that there will be, to honour the memory of those who we've commemorated today. But until then, God bless. Thank you.